Let's go back to that breaking news this Friday night from El Monte. A police officer, we're told, has been injured after a fight. Sky 9 showing a live look from the scene now.
Well, we do know two people were taken to the hospital. It's unclear if the officer was one of the people taken to the hospital. We do know one person has been taken into custody. We are working to find out the officer's condition. We'll have that for you just as soon as we get it here on KCAL 9.